Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Didi Dou. When mentioned to rings, many people may confuse a wedding ring and engagement ring. Today I'm going to show you guys how to choose engagement ring and wedding ring. A man proposes a woman are typically the ones who wear engagement rings as a symbol of their acceptance in tradition. Some countries wear engagement rings on their right hands, and after completing their vows, moving rings to the left hand. But in some countries, like Germany and Netherlands, they may do the opposite, positioning engagement rings on the left hand and then wedding rings on the right. An engagement ring usually has a larger main stone, so the selection must focus on the stone itself. Round cutting stone is classic and shiny. Other stone cutting is more unique and full of design sense. The engagement ring are covered with magnificent and dazzling moissanite essence stone, like the bright aura. The brightest main stone represents you. So, round shape stone is the most classic one, with ideal cutting proportion, perfect symmetry to make stone more dazzling. Many people choose this kind of round shape. However, there are many kinds of stone shape except classic round shape, such as princess shape and cushion shape with outstanding brightness, emerald shape and radiant shape with excellent temperament, pear shape, marquise shape, and oval shape can decorate hand shape, heart shape with the best expression of love. You can choose any shapes that make your fingers look more sparkle according to the shape of your hand. A wedding ring is a love token exchanged between the bride and the groom at the wedding ceremony. In the era, the Romans believed that the vein in the ring finger, the fourth finger, on the left hand ran directly to one's heart. Because of this belief, they call their vein the vena amoris, or vein of love. If you want to choose your own wedding ring for man or woman, you must pay attention to the following rules. Man and woman ring in metal color must be unified, such as platinum or gold, so as to highlight the harmonious aesthetic feeling. The two rings must have a unified design element, such as the same pattern. The stone inlaid on the main ring cannot be pursued too large, but the design is best consistent with the female ring. In the choice of ring battle width, the main ring can be slightly wider than the woman ring. Let the guide choose the engagement ring and wedding ring. Please click subscribe and give us a like if you love this video.